In this video, I'll step you through how to autofill dates in Excel. Okay, this is a very popular tip. Let's get going. Hey, I'm Sharon from Excel at Work, where we offer straightforward, non-technical assistance to help you save time, work smarter, and improve your skills in Microsoft 365 applications. If you're eager to discover new ways to boost your productivity, or you simply love getting cool Microsoft 365 tips and tricks, don't forget to subscribe. Right, that's the intro over. Let's get going. Right, let's start with looking at how we can quickly create a list of days of the week. I'm on A4, I'm just going to type Monday, press my Enter key. Now I'll come back and click onto A4, take my mouse pointer onto the little autofill button out here to the side, until my mouse pointer changes to a little black cross. Now all I need to do is click and drag down, and look at that, there's my list. Now let me show you this. Out to the side here, we have the autofill options button. If I click this, I can change my list so that I'm only looking at weekdays. One click, and Saturday and Sunday will be eliminated from my list. If I change it back, two fill days, Saturday and Sunday, return, just like that. Now I'm going to come up here and remove this. Now sometimes we want shorter headings for our days of the week. If we're wanting to have quite a narrow column, sometimes it's better just to have the three characters. So if I do Mon for Monday, come back, do exactly what I showed you before, get my fill button, click and drag down, look at that, so good. And yes, it works exactly the same if I change from days to weekdays, look at that, amazing. But it does even more than this. Watch this. If I come up here, take this out, and I do every second day, so let's do Wed, Fry, Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Now I'm going to highlight over the series. So I'm asking Excel to create a list of every second day. So you create the list first as you want the series to be with every second day, and then use your autofill button and drag down. And now you'll see that you've got every second day in your list. Now you're probably thinking, if I can do this for days of the week, can I do it for months of the year? Yes, you can. So let's have a look at this. Come up here, I'm just going to pop in here January, do exactly the same, there's my fill button, click and drag down, and there we go. And of course, if I just press my delete key, we can do the shorter version as well. So there's Jan, let's come up here, and I'm just going to use the double click to fill down, there we go. Look at that, so good, right? So let's look at a series of months. So if I wanted to fill in quarters, what I could do here is I could do my Jan, April, go over those two, and then let's just double click and pop that down, and look at that, there's my quarters. So simple, right? Amazing. But let's take this a step further. Let's apply this to actual dates. So I'm coming over here, I'm going to pop a date in. So this is the week beginning, the 20th of May 2024. Okay, now I want to have a series that starts on every Monday of every week. So if I come in here now, 27th of the 5th, 2024, and there we go. So remember, when you're creating a series, type in the first part of the series, highlight both, and then click and drag or double click to fill down. And look at that, you've now got the week beginning dates. But that's not all. Let me show you. Down here on the autofill options, this is brilliant. I can come in here and take it a step further. I can actually say fill months. Now watch this. Now I'm getting the 20th and the 27th of every month. Of course, if I just wanted the 20th, I could copy that down and then come in here and fill months. I've got the 20th of every month now. Fantastic, right? And I can go further than that and fill just the year. Look at this. So now I've got the 20th of May every year, just like that. I'm wondering if this is going to save you time. It's so great, right? Let me know in the comments.
If you found this tip super helpful, check out the link below and sign up to my weekly tips.